never seen it. All this polo on, got plugs and all. I'm the eye killer, that's me.
Yeah! Let's go!
Players getting reacquainted prior to the tip. A pretty loose atmosphere out there. The Warriors have a Western Conference contest on their hands as they prepare to defend home court here at the Oracle Arena in Oakland, California. And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. And guys, what do you think we'll be seeing from Stephen Curry in this one?
Well, we all know that Curry is a tremendous shooter, just like his father. Quick release, pinpoint accuracy, deep range. But what I like about Curry is his passing ability. Such a good playmaker and tremendous court vision.
And the thing I like, Steve, is Steph's not just a spot-up shooter. He can create his own shot off the dribble, and he makes tough shots on the move.
Blazers coming to town, hoping to notch one here in this one-game road trip. Still out of the lineup is David Lee. Mark, they want him healthy.
Well, with him being sidelined, it's going to take some creative work by this coaching staff to keep the ship afloat. I mean, they just can't roll the ball out there and let him play. Not without him. They've got to make some significant adjustments.
Yeah, they've got to figure out which combinations of players are looking.
Yo, what's handing, everybody? It's your boy, Yoo Itss DHiXxX. Easy bringing some more NBA 2K14 next-gen gameplay. Or you could say current-gen, you know. I mean, I guess it's current-gen. But as you can see, we are taking on the Golden State Warriors. And we are up right now, up by 6 points, trying to stay on this win streak that we got going. We're at 52-47, as you can see me doing my thing, getting some points right there, right here, trying to put some moves on him, trying to go to the basket, spinning around, hit him with a fake and going up, and getting that layup to go. Back at it again, trying to put some more moves on people, trying to make them fall, you know, without the ankle breaker thing. Going up and getting fouled, about to go to the line, see if we can get these two free throws to go. My dude is shooting very good on the season with free throws, but you know, I don't know, sometimes you just miss free throws, and it'll be like an A. But I'll catch you guys after this halftime break.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, Coach, how do you analyze the team's offensive production so far in this game?
Well, we're a random basketball team on the offensive end. That's what history tells you. The bottom line is there's got to be a point where you've got to execute offensively and make them defend, and we let them off the hook a couple of times.
Coach, thank you. Kevin, back to you.
Thank you, Doris, for that interview, and we'll see you back here after the break for the third quarter of basketball.
Now, presented by Sprint.
The fun has begun on this Saturday night, and we're ready to look back at all the first half action. Portland with the lead against the Warriors over at Oracle Arena. They've started off pretty well this season, trying to continue the momentum. And if you like scoring, you love their first half of basketball. They're putting up points, doing it rapidly, in a variety of ways. It's hard to slow them down. And the Warriors are still in it, going all out. They've been a terror in transition, dicing up the D on the open court. And now, we'll send you back to Oracle Arena. See you next time.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
Welcome back to beautiful San Francisco, the Bay Area, and a view of the Bay Bridge. We're seeing a tremendous...
And we are back. As you guys can see, we're almost up by 10. We're going to the line right there and getting fouled. Hopefully, I mean, we're up by 11 now. 16 points going down and getting that bang out right there to go. Like I said, man, I told y'all in early videos that these dunks was going to get better. I finally bought some dunk packages during this video. Right here going to the basket. As you can see, these dudes are starting to come back on us. I think I went out and then they just went on a crazy run. But, you know, I'm going to keep on trying to do my thing and help my team get this win. Hopefully, we can just outscore these dudes. But, I mean, this is a hard team to outscore, especially with Steph Curry and the add-on to Andre Iguodala. Right here, we're up by 9 points, and I'm doing my thing, helping my team out. But, you guys, I'm probably going to be bringing back my Madden 25 Connect Career Mode because I'm pretty bored of 2K because I played at least 60 games or something like that. So I'm going to just sell my Xbox 360 games and get 2K. I mean, not 2K, Madden. So be on the lookout for those videos. But you can see we won this game by 1 point. I didn't even play the second, the overtime. So, I can't really bring you guys no video. But go ahead and comment, like, subscribe. Stay tuned for the video, for the cutscenes after this. And, yep.
Your performance tonight, clearly a coming out party. You've made it known now that you'll be around the NBA for a long time. Does that sound about right?
Yeah, it sounds about right if this were some made-for-TV movie or something. I mean, come on, real life don't work that way, man. There aren't moments as cut and dry as you'd like to believe. I don't just step out on the court one day and have a coming out party. It's a process, man, a long process. And tonight was a really nice step for me, but only a step. And there'll be plenty of more before all is said and done.
Yeah, thanks. Celebration. Come on, man. Like what? I don't know, man. I'm tired. We got that shoot around tomorrow. All right, man. Yeah, it wouldn't hurt to go out for a bit. All right, for sure. Man, I'm late, man. Coach is gonna flip. Oh, man. Oh.
See the papers this morning? Catch the news lately? See what's blowing up all over social media?
Nah. I haven't had a chance to.
Yeah, I bet you haven't. Well, let me tell you what you've been missing then. Everybody is talking about you. Passing around pictures taken of you all over town and ending with you dragging yourself home at 6 a.m. this morning.
Yo, hold on a second. I was not the only guy that went out last night. I just went out with the rest of the dudes after they asked me to.
Yeah, well, apparently the rest of the dudes had the good common sense not to pose for pictures all over town, unlike you.
Yeah, I do not know what to tell you. Because I'm here now, and I'm going to be good to go tonight.
Oh, great. You think so?
Yeah.
Well, guess what? I'm suspending you for a game for conduct detrimental to the team.
What?
Yeah. You need to be focused on picking up your game and not going out all night and having fun.
Come on, man. I'm here, and I'm gonna be ready to play. That's the bottom line.
Well, let's hope this serves as a wake-up call, then. Look, you're too talented to get distracted by all this off-the-court stuff.
Whatever, man.